Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Fast and Furious 7 is gearing up to start production this fall. First today's video.
I wanted to find an interesting angle into the narrative. And I thought about a free man. A man who has a family, who's kidnapped into slavery. And the reason why I chose this angle is I wanted that person to be everyone in the audience. And as I was thinking about the idea, my wife found this book called 12 Years a Slave. And there it was.
Solomon Northup is my name.
Solomon Northup was a free black man in Saratoga, New York, in the middle of the 19th century.
And he's a musician, and he's in a place where he has a sense of equality.
Mr. Northup, I have two gentlemen whose acquaintance you should make.
And in 1841, he was lured by two sort of showmen with the prospect of earning some money by playing music for their shows.
We could give you $1 for each day's services and $3 for every night played at our performances.
Solomon agrees to go and play with these two guys. When they get to Washington, they have a sort of celebratory dinner.
Gentlemen.
He feels very ill, goes to bed, and he wakes up chained in a dungeon.
Well, boy, how you feel now?
And that's the beginning. What happens to him?
You ain't a free man. You're nothing but a Georgia runaway.
Come on, move it.
He shipped to South, to New Orleans, and his reality is, I mean, everything is new to him.
My name's not Platt, my name.
Your name is Platt.
His name has changed. His papers taken away from him. All identification lost, and he ends up sold into slavery.
You see things through his eyes. You experience the environment and the cruelty and the brutality and the dehumanization of people on that journey.
We've all...
We already know that shooting will take place in Los Angeles. Today we have a report that a portion of the filming is set to take place in Colorado Springs, Colorado, on the Pikes Peak Highway. A news release was sent out on Friday that revealed an unspecified Universal Pictures project will be shooting in the area in early September, but insiders believe it will be the sequel, starring Vin Diesel and Paul Walker, Fast and Furious 7, comes to theaters July 11th, 2014. That's all for today. Check out our website, acinemanews.com, for all your movie news. See you next time.